Right on top of each other. It forks off into a new possibility. We wanted choices, chances. The movements would allow us to travel to a dimension permanently, stay there.
In an emergency, the Deepwater Horizon's diverter system allowed the rig crew to route mud returns from the riser away to one of two alternate flow paths. One was the mud gas separator system, the other was the overboard diverter lines. When the blowout began, the Deepwater Horizon's crew routed the flow through the mud gas separator system. This system separates mud from flammable gas trapped in the mud. The gas is discharged through a gooseneck vent at the top of the rig's derrick. The gas-free mud flows back into the rig's mud pits. Mud gas separator systems are generally not designed to handle mud flow rates such as those produced by the Macondo blowout. The Macondo blowout, therefore, overwhelmed the Deepwater Horizon's mud gas separator system, allowing flammable gas to accumulate and explode on the rig. The rig crew could alternatively have used the diverter system to send mud through one of two high-capacity diverter pipes. If the crew had done so, the mud would have flowed overboard on either the port or starboard side. Diverting mud and gas overboard might have delayed the explosions on the rig.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon. So you never miss any new updates, 'cause whenever we upload new video, you will get a notification on your phone.